Suggestions of a growing rift within Tehran's leadership. In a highly anticipated speech, Iran's supreme leader appeared to take aim at Foreign Minister Javad Zarif's leaked criticism of the military's influence on diplomacy.
Whether the military denies the foreign ministry or vice versa has no meaning. This is a big mistake that must not be perpetrated by officials of the Islamic Republic.
In late April, an explosive recording of Javad Zarif claiming Iran's military wields the most power in the country was leaked, bringing to light the deep divisions between Tehran's political reformists and military hardliners at a sensitive time. The revelation came as the remaining parties to the 2015 Iran nuclear deal met in Vienna to bring the United States back on board. President Hassan Rouhani said the audio was leaked to sow discord in Iran, just as the discussions were at the, quote, height of their success. And Zarif, who is also Tehran's chief nuclear negotiator, is largely viewed as a possible reformist candidate in Iran's upcoming presidential election set for mid-June. The foreign minister later appeared to extend an olive branch via his Instagram account, expressing his will to work towards the, quote, perfect implementation of the supreme leader's orders, adding that the Ayatollah's remarks were the final word on the matter. But the damage may already be done. Reformist commentators in Iran have suggested Zarif's leaked comments effectively prevent any possibility of his running for president.